I wanted to take some time off and also pursue a couple of childhood dreams. One of working with turtles. Sea turtles is something that I've just had dreams about since a kid.
The environment has always been really important for me, and especially turtles, because I really admire these animals and I think they're really inspiring.
This project in Montezuma has kind of two parts. One is working with the community education and stuff, and the other is working directly with the sea turtles.
Cuando llegan aquí ellos no saben absolutamente nada de tortugas, les enseñamos porque tienen que tener el aprendizaje cómo trabajar con tortugas. Entonces es muy importante esto.
Every night we patrol the beaches to watch for sea turtles coming up out of the water. It's in order to help protect them. What we do is, as the sea turtle is actually lays the eggs, we collect those eggs and then take them to a hatchery. And then after they hatch, we can release them back into the ocean and at the same time protect them as they do that. We take turns sometimes cooking meals. And so you go into town, you buy groceries. There's also multiple things to do in the close area. There's a waterfall that you can go see, or tide pools, or visit other local towns to learn more about the culture, see more nature. One of the things we're doing in our off time is we found some wood and we bought some paint. We're creating a sign that says, "Don't leave your trash here." When you get out from your own country and your own comfort zone, it really broadens your point of view and allows us all as humans to be much more accepting and understanding of each other. And I think that's one of the top values that you get out of a project like this.
Realmente amo lo que es la naturaleza, amo la conservación. Me gustaría que esto que estoy viviendo yo ahorita, otras generaciones, por ejemplo mi hijo, pueda vivir de esto también, de esto tan hermoso. Y así enseñarle a futuras generaciones que esto se puede comúnmente cuando tenemos ganas de hacer las cosas.